those tend to do that. There are some of them still striding around waiting for people to extract it. I'm not sure if I can say that. They're probably maxed out on it, that's why they're on the floor. Oh. Inventory. We got one of those. First wave sniping rifle with 2,000 funds. My character is now 19 Dark Zone level. Yay! Anyways. You think she'd be higher. Ah, that's great. You are... anyway. Let's go... Division tech? Additional crafting materials used in a Dark Zone print. We've got 2476 and 1,373.
Emergency services notification. The Joint Task Force is seeking recruits. Anyone with past military weapons, attack,
yo, or that's electronic.
Of any nature is asked to require at the security desk.
No. No. They don't weigh that much. I figure their limit. There's guys out there with 999 division tech or 9,999 tech. Division tech is going to go to optimization table in patch 1.8 and be downstairs. That's what they said from their stream Twitch TV commentary. The actual product manager and developer.
There will be screening information of holiday services beginning at 19:00.
And 1.8 kicks off, there'll be an optimization table up here. So, down here somewhere, we'll get 1,373 tries to optimize our armor. Maybe 2,500 on each piece or something. I'm not sure. Our Barrett's vest is at 1,809 armor. That's not 2,500. That's 700 less than 2,500. 1,500 knee pads at 2,500. 1,000 less than 2,500. So, for us, the optimization would make a huge deal. But I have first wave weapons and we'll be ahead of
you.
In the thing. Yep, first wave sniper. Unforgiving and headshot. Not sure what this one is. Bleed.
Yeah.
I don't think he.
That was my new favorite customer.
That's Pecan at 15. Ability Liberator with 21% enemy armor and 312. That's a Centurion Brain and a Historian with Thinking on it, which I think I own. Yeah. And there's some other stuff.
No worries, come back another time.
So, into the next global event, I went for her thing and she did some inventory. And I'm going to do some more inventory. Alright. And that's awesome. Reclaimer there. Go ahead and put on that. And put on that. And why? Yeah. Sticky and ballistic shield and signature gain. And yeah. I probably should. That's skill power and ammo. Put that on and classify. Put that on and depends on when I'm building a new set. I'll usually start looking through them, making sure other things are possible. Now that's 71 in backpack out of 120, and she cleaned up her inventory. She took Pharaoh's mask, Pharaoh's oxygen mask, and but it doesn't say Joe Pharaoh on it. The quote does. And that's Barrett's vest. We have more in there. What did it get today?
evening of cartoons for children in room 17
at 1:40
at 09:30 hours. Parents are encouraged to attend.
It seems a little out of place. That's Bree.
You think this will do the trick?
Shh. Barrett's vest with the from Riker leader of the Riker group to Riker's jacket. And it's with the Riker shirt. Prison worn shirt. Since she was in Riker prison. Kind of like a Alcatraz, except for it's not on the west coast, it's on the east coast. I think it'd be like Law and Order or Elementary or something like that. I heard them say it, they went to go check that out. Okay, log out. And that means very good. And then we'll look at one of the other three characters. And we didn't play football. So that's amazing. But we're going to play Samurai later on tonight. Watch your ass. That's one of my tunes, and that is my second character, and that's Reese, and that's my third character, that's Bonds, and that's my fourth character, Ethan 2, actually. Ethan 1 was destroyed. The 722, 648 one, either, which he's carrying right there, took me like 3 to 6 months, a year, put that guy back together again. And now he is back together again as a classified dead, I said. See what it's... Characters. No, the first one doesn't exist. It's not a character. There. Shield guy. Reese? Reese exists? He doesn't have a shield. That's... Yeah, you have four characters, dude.